I did what I could, but there is an Imperial unit up ahead. Thought I should warn you.
Sounds good. Lead the way. Find a way into the temple yet?
No, but I have heard imps talking of a new excavation machine.
Let's move. Baron?
One more.
Still impressive.
You have not seen the true extent of my powers, Cal Kestis.
Treasure's worth dying for. Glad we found this before the Empire could. Place is strong in the Force.
please.
Welcome back.
Hey.
The Imperial labor camp on Maza.
The garrison's half empty. We can strike before reinforcements arrive.
Sounds promising, but Marin and Greece haven't made it back to the ship yet.
Well, as soon as they do, I'll scout ahead and they can rest on the Mantis.
You know they'll never allow themselves to rest if you're in danger. You never give up. And that's what inspires all of us. But you have to remember that where you lead, they will follow.
I know I've been pushing recently, but ever since Greece
got hurt... What happened to Greece is not your fault. But ever since then, you've been reckless.
I keep worrying about something bad happening to one of you.
It's good to acknowledge your fear. But don't let it determine your path. Focus on the moment. Choose your direction and act with certainty. And trust that, whatever the odds, you'll pull through. Cal, trust yourself.
Trust in the Force.
Exactly.
Holding back now. Focus on the moment. And push through! We gotta take this storm head on. Brace yourself, BD. She always knows where to guide me, even if I don't know my next step. See for yourself.
Not bad. Maybe you can keep up with me now.
Let's find out. What's the Empire up to?
They're at the temple entrance, waiting for something.
And we still got time. Still in there.
Let's split up. I will distract that monstrosity.
Be careful. I'll see you inside. I need to clear my mind. The winds are with us now.
Drill assault craft has landed. Starting excavation on the northern face of the temple. That thing is gonna gut that place in no time.
So we'll be home early. Nice.
Defend me. That drill will take time to set up. Hope Marin can slow them down. How you doing, BD? Having fun back there? Incredible. But that won't stop the Empire from reducing it to rubble. Hey, look at this. Gotta hurry. Brother Armias can't hide forever. You know what to do. Sanctuary to all who seek it. Sounds too good to be true.
Pilgrim Sanctuary should prove a worthy location for the safe house.
Its proximity to the Archive is ideal.
And with a bit of your slicing, this temple could once again provide safe haven for those who need it most.
hold long. Pilgrim Sanctuary has some new caretakers. That sentry droid could be trouble. Empire still has no idea what's under their noses, but they'll find the safe house eventually. Let's keep moving. Together.
We'll take him down easy.
I have taken damage.
Come on, hit him!
Stop them! Together.
Form up on me!
sign of the Path safe house yet. Check it out, BD.
I'm led to believe there is a vast network of subterranean waterways beneath the temple.
Perfect. That should give our operation cover from Imperial scanners.
You! Get up here!
Help!
This is the mission!
Scroll. Let's save it. Closer.
Mm-hmm.
Find something, buddy? There was a scramble to evacuate.
Quickly, everyone! This way!
Hurry!
Are you coming with us?
I must remain here a little longer. Go now. There is no time. I will seal the passage behind you. May the Force be with you all.
Junda sent me.
Master Junda, you use the Force, you're Cal Kestis.
It's time to go. The Empire's closing in.
Yes. Which is why this must make it back to Master Junda. These contact codes cannot fall into the hands of the Empire.
Our friend is back.
Oh, good. Thanks again for the charm.
You needed it more than me.
We shouldn't stay here long. What they were about to find.
Good. They must never learn to pass us.
Intruder there! Get it! Loud and clear.
I'm with you, pal.
Picking us off! Don't stop pressuring him! Attempting pursuit!
I'm not a threat. How did you do that?
A ritual I learned when I returned to Dathomir. It is taxing.
You okay? Come on. Let's get these codes to Seer. Ready, Marin?
Always.
Let's stop here.
Have you come across the Narcus Anchorites, friend?
I have. They gave me water and a warning. Beware the central Isopters, for they trade only in death.
That's a good spammer. Okay.
My friends, I will not live to see all the wonders of this desert, but it comforts me to know that you might continue this path in my stead. For Jeddah is but a constellation in a whole galaxy of secrets.
he now?
Yeah, yeah!
Right. Okay, now. Time to go.
Focus.
Old times.
Watch yourself! Assert your dominance!
Thanks, friend. Take it easy. Go!
Thank you. go in. If he survived this long, he must have some skill.
Either way, the Empire will find him.
Ready yourself for combat.
My sincerest appreciation to those who have tread this path before me. In time, I hope this effort enables me to see Jeddah as they once did. This galaxy is in turmoil, and we need the wisdom of those who came before us.
Careful, there's danger. Explosive! Move!
Do not be frustrated if the path is unclear. Failure is a teacher. One even an old man like myself has much to learn from.
Defend me. You're not the enemy. that helped.
I spent a lifetime unearthing the mysteries of the Zephyr. And now an abundance of lost knowledge awaits me. Oh, a staggering proposition. This galaxy is too vast for one mind for a single lifetime, but I find it exhilarating. What a joy to know that when my footsteps disappear into the sands, others will take my place.
Ruins must be connected.
Cordova would know.
What do you seek here, friend?
This galaxy is in chaos. I seek clarity of mind.
We share a purpose. The Empire destroyed my home. All I have is what little wisdom I possess.
Let's travel together, then. It is a long road to Pilgrim Sanctuary.
I'm with you, Poe.
No!
We're not dead yet!
BD. Give me a stim.
Night, sister.
On your signal. You cannot.
Do your thing. Let's find out what this holds.
That did the trick. Ready to ride. Slow down now.
Watch your step, Jedi.
I didn't know there were any Narcus scouting this close to the Empire.
There aren't, and I'm not scouting. Leave me in peace.
Very well.
So what are you doing out here?
Waiting for a gap in the patrols. I'm taking the antiquities from this Wayhouse cache.
Taking them back to the Archive?
No. To the Holy City. I'm going to sell them.
Sell them?
We weren't supposed to fight your war, Jedi. But we're paying your price. I'm not going to go the way of Armaeus. These relics should be worth enough credits to buy passage off-world.
Listen, if the Empire traces those relics to this region, they might suspect something.
And if they do, look around. The Empire's already here.
What about when they find out you're selling relics from an active Imperial search zone? At best, they'll ask questions. And they can do a lot worse. You will leave the relics here.
I will leave the relics here.
It's a long way to the Holy City. Those relics will only slow you down.
It's a long way to the Holy City. They'll only slow me down. I think I'd better leave it all here. Take the door codes. Do what you want with them. It doesn't matter to me.
All right. Just stay safe. The Empire's everywhere.
I will.
You are Master Junda's friend. My thanks.
I would not travel by day if I were you. The Empire's presence has grown.
Wise counsel. I am in your debt.
Must possess the Force to enter these holy sites.
These sands hold the wisdom of all those who walked them centuries ago.
Remarkable. This was worth the journey, my friend.
Miss Deb. Let's go. All set.
I will be in the archive.
old Aerotech speeder bikes. Never got to ride one.
You're the Traveler. Have you found any systems outside the Empire's reach?
Not that I have come across.
There are countless ruins scattered across the high desert. One of them could be a perfect safe house for the path.
I've noticed some pretty fierce creatures in the desert.
Indeed. Though I suspect you have yet to meet the fiercest.
Oh yeah?
Stay afield of the Golden Scryton, Noble One. It is an ancient, treacherous creature. Should you be forced to confront it, do not trust its movements. It strikes suddenly, and in quick succession.
I'll keep that in mind.
I hold many curios for you, Outlander.
Done.
That was fated for you.
I'll take it.
Thank you. The knowledge you've saved is invaluable.
Gear could use a few tweaks. This material has real style. Not your typical blaster.
The spirit withers before the force of others. Didn't the first tract say, the life force blooms?
Perceptive.
They're completely incompatible.
We seek universal truth, brother. If one tablet says withers, and the other says blooms, neither is universal by definition. So we ask, what do they have in common?
What do they have in common, brother?
That you ought to be reading them. No more dithering.
Interesting.
You are troubled.
Just missing the Highlands and the sky.
I feel it too. We have long concealed our number, but never before have we gone to such lengths to conceal our purpose.
Is it dishonorable, hiding like this?
A worthy question, with no clear answer. But what is clear is that caution is faith to our cause and to Master Junda's. This Empire will not hesitate to destroy us if we are discovered.
Another scroll.
I suppose you have both studied Oisin's lemma?
Yes, sister.
Indeed, sister.
Then perhaps you will explain to me the paradox of the fifth book.
Oisin explores the antinomy of enlightenment. It's a paradox about the inevitability of cycles.
Explain.
Enlightenment is defined as cycle-breaking. But, per the canons, to be enlightened is to suffer the cycle. The more we strive to break the cycle, the more we embody it. But in accepting it, we become enlightened, thereby breaking the cycle.
Indeed. And what do you make of this?
I think the meaning is clear. You can't reason your way to true enlightenment.
Ah. The lemma has confounded scholars for centuries, but to you, its meaning is clear. Recall the canons. There is no truth but the truth of all things. There is no knowledge but the force of all others. Brother, perhaps you should revisit the fifth book. And while you're there, revisit the preceding books as well.
Yes, sister.
We'll speak later.
Stay alert out there.
This is splendid technology you've unearthed, Cal.
What do you make of these devices?
Jedi, And they must have been profoundly gifted.
You can tell all that just from looking at it?
We tend to write ourselves onto our machines. They can represent the best or the worst of us. You're far more than a machine, old friend.
Cal.
BD, well timed. I've another location you might wish to explore in the southern desert.
I think we might have found that one. It was amazing, wasn't it, Master Cordova?
It most certainly was. I am delighted you have experienced the same wonder there that I did.
Seer, I couldn't save Armias, but he gave his life for this. I'm sorry.
I know you did your best, Cal. And the Empire?
They did not track us.
Hey, Scrapper. Glad you made it back in one piece.
Master Cordova, did you find a way across the Abyss?
No. But you may have, Cal. Bode and I were able to find some interesting data in the archives.
Let's show them what we dug up.
Centuries ago, the Republic established a colony on Kobol to study a stellar anomaly known as the Abyss. Santari Cree led the research team.
That sea with them.
Early attempts to navigate the Abyss ended in disaster. The Republic was on the verge of abandoning the project.
And then guess who volunteers to fly in alone and discovers a planet on the other side?
Dagon.
Using the data from his voyage, Cree invented the Abyss Compass to guide others safely to Tanelbo.
The Republic established a settlement. The Jedi built a temple. Just like you said, Cal.
Regrettably, a time of peace and prosperity was disrupted when Outer Rim Marauders invaded.
I saw them too, but how'd they get across the Abyss?
They must have stolen a compass. Don't worry, we won't be so careless.
Overwhelmed, the Republic abandoned Tanelor, and the Jedi Council ordered Cree to destroy the compass.
Dagon Gera refused and rebelled against the order.
That is a Gendai. They do not often ally with other species.
Looks like Ravis has been working with Dagon for a lot longer than we thought.
So the order sent Jedi to secure the compasses. Dagon murders them over it.
Jedi. Killing other Jedi.
But Centauri said that Dagon was the key to Tanelor.
Maybe he is, young Jedi. Despite my efforts, those compasses you brought me were beyond repair. However, records indicate that three were unaccounted for.
So you're saying one might still be out there?
Yes.
And Dagon sent his army to look for it.
I'd ask you to stay and help us, but I recognize that look.
What look?
Hope. That planet could be a haven for those who stand against the Empire.
So you coming with us? I mean, Grease can make room on the Mantis. For all of you.
No. This place needs me. The Hidden Path needs me.
Cordova?
I'm sorry, my friend. But for now, my place is on Jeddah with Seer. Let me prepare a data stick so you'll have access to our research wherever your journey takes you.
Let me guess. You're staying too.
When we first met, I thought that what we shared was unique. Survivors fighting together against the Empire who took our families.
Yeah. You helped me realize I wasn't alone.
As did you. But there is a galaxy full of people who have suffered as we have. It's as Seer said. Perhaps you have found a sanctuary for them.
Perhaps. If we can get to it.
I will join you. Besides, it's been far too long since I've made Grease's hair stand on end.
See you back on the Mantis, Night Sister.
We should return to Kobo soon.
I'll just need a moment here.
The longer we wait, the bolder these raiders grow. What's keeping us? Kobo calls.
Right.
You're upset about Armias.
Aren't you?
Of course. But this is not the first life lost in our struggle. And it will not be the last.
I know, but we were so close here.
Brother Armias served the cause faithfully. And that service lives on through our determination to keep moving forward.
What happens to the safe house now?
It will be a long time before we can risk sending anyone to collect what remains. Cal, find Tanalor. Imagine how many lives we could save.
Good luck on Kobo, my friend.
Time for us to make our move.
Keep us off the ground.
Giddy up!
How is our friend doing?
Just fine. Right, Pell?
All right. You're not coming?
This you should do on your own.
Task was talking about.
How did it go?
It's done.
Will you work for Saw Gerrera again?
Not sure. I haven't heard from him since Coruscant.
Sisters, we have a most honored guest. The wise one who instructed Master Junda. Come. Come, Master Cordova. You must be wary from your travels. I will show you the way.
There you are. Manus is tuned to perfection and ready to go. So where are we going?
Back to Kobo.
Turns out we need a special compass to navigate the abyss.
A compass? Okay, sure. Whatever you say, kid.
Oh, and Marin's coming along.
Wait, what? Marin's joining us? Why didn't you tell me? I could have cleaned up the place. Oh, this is just perfect. Well, now it's too late to clean the Mantis. I hope she doesn't notice.
What's that smell?
Smell? What smell? You could eat off this ship, but don't. I'm trying to keep it clean.
I smell it too.
Are you kidding me? It must be Cal. Always tracking things in and showing up with weird droids. And those outfits of his. I'm not even sure he cleans them. Oh, the ponchos alone.
We should burn them.
You know, you're right. We should.
Wow. This escalated quickly.
Eyes front, Cal. We're coming in.
You glad to be back?
Yes. It is nice to be traveling again. Grease is a little shaky in the cockpit.
He'll get the hang of it. Been a while.
I hope so. I do not fear death, but I would prefer not to die on the Mantis. It's nothing personal. All these people, oblivious to the war we're fighting.
Maybe that's a good thing.
For now, perhaps. But what this galaxy needs is a true revolution.
You gonna lead it?
Wouldn't you like that? Just so you know, I never stopped fighting the Empire. It was one of my travel hobbies.
Marin's wasted no time in getting comfy on the Mantis.
Yeah? What did she do?
Well, for one, she conveniently seems to forget to clean her own dirty dishes. They just sit right there, right on the table, as if to say, "Here, Graze, you clean me."
Maybe she hexed them.
What? She can do that? Maybe you should pitch in and do some chores, BD. And beeping ain't chores. You eating okay, keeping up your strength?
Do I look like I'm wasting away?
Well, no. I mean, you look fine. Listen, just let me fuss, would you?
I appreciate you, Grease, but I'm fine. Might not be able to cook like you, but we were able to find food.
Yeah, I saw what Seer ate. I don't trust a Jedi's definition of food.
Coruscant's fun, but it has a way of making you feel insignificant.
Yeah, no kidding.
It's the wealth. The sheer amount of credits flowing in and out of these streets, and right into the pockets of the politicians at the top.
Most people are on the outside. Even if they don't know it, maybe someday we can change that.
I always liked this city. Good place to disappear.
Easy to get lost. And easy to lose yourself.
Spoken like a man who almost did.
Are you talking about yourself again?
You don't know the half of it, Kestis. You ever wonder what your life might have been like if you weren't a Jedi?
It's so hard to imagine.
I think about how I got here. Would I want to try again? A life away from fighting. Farmer.
That could be nice.
Also hard to imagine you as a farmer.
Why? It's a peaceful life. Plenty of space for Kata to play.
When we get to Tantalor, you can farm all you want.
Can't wait. A farmer. Yeah, sounds nice.
Ah, Coruscant. If I set up my cantina here, then I'd really be making some credits.
And do you think the Bedlam Raiders are bad? Here you'd have to pay protection to crime lords, bribe CSF officers, you name it.
But I'd have a neon sign with my name on it. And that would make great-grandma Pailoon mighty proud.
I'm sure she'd already be very proud of you, Grease.
Oh, you think? Okay, get out of here and do what you gotta do before the Inquisitorius find us again. What do you think about a good stew for supper? Everyone likes stew.
Dissidents have been identified on level 2046. Report suspicious activity to the Coruscant Security Force. If you suspect that your neighbor is harboring terrorists, alert the Coruscant Security Force.
Thank you.
let's stop here.
Back to it.
Come on. Peyton. Damage dealt. Move up and attack.
To center myself.
Watch your footwork out there. If you slip, you're falling forever.
Go, Cal. I will remain here and enjoy the view.
All this High Republic business has got me thinking.
About what?
All those years ago, people had the exact same worries we did. Fear of the future. The need to protect one's family.
Times change. People don't.
Ain't that the truth?
This is where you held up an Imperial Senator.
Yeah. I hope that intel we got off the Senator gets put to good use. Ever play Sabacc?
Sure. You?
First time I played, I won 9 games in a row.
You're just that good, huh?
That's the thing. I'm not. It was luck. Never played Sabacc again. Wonder what I would have been if I'd lived during the High Republic.
Let's head out.
Headed to Kobo's finest watering hole.
The Mantis has changed.
Oh yeah, Cal and Boat, they ain't exactly the cleaning types.
I cleaned this morning. Wait, did I? No, I didn't. That's on me.
Merritt, I didn't know you were coming. Hey, maybe I'll pick up some scas steaks. Why'd you join back up anyways?
Seer and I believe Tantalor could be a refuge for those persecuted by the Empire.
Persecuted by the Empire, huh? Gonna get crowded. This is your captain speaking, inviting you to grab some seat so we can land.
Welcome to Kobo.
Cal, so glad you're back. You missed all the action. It was horrible.
Did something happen?
The Raiders paid us another visit. Took a shine to that droid you fanned.
See?
They took her, Cal. Carried her right out. She's been droid-napped.
My saloon better be okay, Turgle. I think you brought this down on us.
I'm innocent, Mr. Grease. Promise!
Dagon sent them. He's after Tantalor.
There must be something more to Z than we realized. Something scrambled up in her memory banks.
We have to rescue her. Once he gets what he wants, he'll scrap her for sure.
It won't be easy to get her back. The Raider base is in the swamp. They gutted an old Luke or Hulk battleship from the Clone Wars.
We've seen it. Means they got a lot of firepower.
As do we.
She's right. Now's our time to move.
I like where this is going.
They already have what they came for. They're back at their fortress feeling safe, complacent.
They'll never see it coming.
Maybe not. But if you're wrong, then they'll be looking for payback.
Not to worry. I will stay here and look after Grease and the others.
You sure?
I think you two can manage. Just don't let him swim without supervision.
Let me know if you need help.
Hey, Sax.
Name's Mosey.
Marin.
All right. I'll scout ahead. Meet you there?